What's good, guys? If you're looking for cheap, fast, reliable MT, make sure I hand over my sponsor. Use code BUGS for 5% off at checkout for the most cheapest, most fastest, most quickest, reliable source on the internet right now. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back on another NBA 2K22 My Team video. And guys, today we are going over the market. We're gonna go over the market. We're gonna go over a couple things. We got neutral threat online and offline updates. And also, if you guys are new to the channel, sub it up, comment down below. More subs, more comments, all that good stuff. You guys will, oh my god, a holo Pat Beverly sold for $14,300. That's crazy. Oh my god, all right. Pretty much, if you hit like goals, we're gonna do a giveaway this Friday. Also, if you do need MT, hit me up on buying and selling MT on both Instagram and Twitter for both Xbox, PS4, and if you have Switch too, I'm doing that as well. But yeah, we're pretty much gonna get into this video. We're gonna go over what's going on with the market. It's definitely up in value. That's all I have to say, pretty much. It's definitely up in value. So if you did invest, you did listen to me, you're gonna make a good amount of MT. Now, let's take out these rewards. Now, there's two diamonds in the top prize. I'm 2-2. I haven't played this since like day one. I'm not really a fan of threat this year. I think it's super challenging. It's super rage inducing, so I kind of stay away. Then we got Dampier and Boone. I don't know too much about their stats. I guess we'll check them out. So let's check them out, man. I don't wonder if they're good. NBA 2KDB. They should give us free pink diamonds. Oh, of course. My Google is literally broken. So forget that. We got some locker codes. I guess we'll just go over the market now. Those are the new players. I guess they're pretty decent. They're probably not really good because 2K doesn't really give out free cards that are really good. It's probably just decent. But let's look at the diamonds, man. As you guys do know, Wade went up a ton. I told you Wade was going to rise, and look at this. Wade is not even a buyout anymore. So that day when he was like 80K, he's now at 100,000 MT, and I saw it coming. Only problem is, I think he's actually going to drop again because I don't think he's that good. Not only that, we have 11 days left in the season, which means super packs are dropping very, very soon. Sometime next week, you will see super packs drop, and you will see a giant market crash. Anyways, we're just going to go over this market a little bit. Don't really have too much to talk about. Let's just go over the rubies. Tyrese Halliburton, Phil Schneider. All right, let's see. Let's go 23. Ooh, Taylor Horton Tucker 22. That's a good price. I'll buy that. Never seen Jerry Sloan, and he's rated. Let's check out what this Taylor Horton Tucker is. I bet you he's a little bit more money than what I got him for, so that's pretty good. I'll make a little bit of profit right there. Taylor Horton Tucker, I got him for what, 22? Taylor Horton Tucker is a whopping, oh my god. I'm going to put him up for 27. Or 2600, I'll put him up for. I'm literally gonna make 100 MT max. So I guess I'll take that. I need to make a little bit more MT, boys. Just a little bit more. But pretty much this Ruby filter is one of the best filters in the game. You just gotta really know what you're doing. Right there, I thought Taylor Horton Tucker could maybe go for a little bit more, but he can't. One other thing. Tyrese Halliburton, that's a good price. If it doesn't lag. Oh my god, bro, it takes 10 years, bro. At least I got that. So as you guys can see, the Ruby filter is amazing. But all I have to say, yo, if you notice that they slow down the speed of you buying out stuff, like that just took 10 years. We just got that George Mikan for 19. I'm gonna make a solid 1000 MT off it. If I got the other one, I could have made 3000 MT right there. So as you guys can see, there's a lot of MT to be made. The Ruby filter is one of the best filters in the game, and it's not even close. It is. And it's pretty much just because the Rubies are so easy to snipe and because there's just so much going on. They just continuously pop up literally every minute. There's a new snipe on the Ruby filter. That's why it is the best. And then we got the Amethyst filter. Let's check out this filter. This filter is definitely up in value. You just gotta know who you're buying on the Amethyst end because there's a lot of players that just aren't worth it. You know what I'm saying? So Amethyst, 7,500, 6,500. All right, yeah. But yo, other than that, that's really all we got for the video. There's really not that much else to talk about. I guess we'll show you some active locker codes before we do it. Locker codes, 2K22. Let's see. We got RCE banner. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four locker codes. If you guys want to pause your screen, type those in. That's really all we're gonna have for the video. Also, I have to say is that the market did rise a ton. If you have any players that you want to sell, just sell them because the market went up a lot. Like, and I mean a lot. So, yeah, that's pretty much all we got for the vid. I hope you guys did enjoy. Stay tuned for more content. Have a good one. Peace.